Woo! Let's get hot and wet!
Can I help you?
I doubt it.
I'm here for the hot wing eating slash wet t-shirt contest.
Yes, I'm sorry to say there is no hot wing eating slash wet t-shirt contest. You see, your Commander Cove enlisted me to help you conquer your uncontrollable profanity, and we figured that this was the only way to get you here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. No titties?
No titties.
No wings?
No wings.
No titties!
No titties again. My name is Hobson Chips, and I'm British.
I don't have a f***ing cursing problem.
Let's read this, shall we?
Hello, class of 2013. I'm so f***ing honored to be with you today for your f***ing commencement. From the finest university in the mother f***ing world, f*** me! I do have a problem.
Item detected. Sam.
Sam, Daisy's conducting experiments on me.
That's a good thing you don't have feelings. That would suck.
Trent! They've taken my soul!
Whoa, that's a bummer, dude. Peace.
Music again. He's been playing it nonstop.
So relaxing. I can feel it mellowing me out.
Excuse me. I need security clearance for a long-range, high-powered, covert weaponry. I will use it to aim at people who are not the president of the Navy.
Daisy, help Alphonse with whatever it is he's doing. Those bastards. What did they do to him?
Sometimes it's easier to let go of the cursing when someone else is doing the talking. Here, put this on, and then read this.
Okay. Today marks a new motherfucking chapter in the fucking lives of this...
Whoa, hold on there, little guy. That's a little rude, don't you think?
I'll tell you what's rude. You sticking your hand up my ass. Yeah, where was I? You kids have a future that's wide open, much like this guy's sister's...
Hey, f*** you. You don't talk shit about my sister. She's a saint. And I'll stomp your to the dirt, you...
Yeah.
Suck your own...
I've never sucked my own... Never!